In other news, members of the Pyjama Boys band have all been found dead of mysterious causes, including run over by a truck, bitten by a snake, shot to death by police, and other various means. In order to replace them, several new members were found at very short notice. I think you're really gonna like them. Let's get to it.